English Bridge Course Topic 1 Alphabet. Now, what is an alphabet? Any ideas? An alphabet is a group of words in a language. Yes, in any language. For instance, the Hindi alphabet has 48 letters. Can you count them on your fingers? A, A, I, E, U, U, R. You can pause the video and count all the 48 letters. Now, if you look at the Telugu alphabet, it has 52 letters. A, A, I, E, U, U, R, R, A, A, I, O, O, Au, Am, Aha, Ka, Kha, Ga, and so on till Bandira. You can now pause the video and count the letters of the Telugu alphabet also. Going further, the English alphabet has 26 letters and two forms. What are the two forms in which you write the English alphabet? Yes, the capital letters A to Z and the small letters again A to Z. Now, what is a word? A word is, yes, a word is a group of letters. Is that all? Let us see some groups of letters. These are some groups of letters. Can you read them? Do they mean anything? No. So a word is not just any group of letters, but a word is a group of letters that makes sense. Like B-A-G, bag, C-H-A-I-R, chair, M-A-N-A-G-E-R, manager. Okay? Going further, what are syllables? Syllables are the number of words, the number of sounds in a word. Now, what does that mean? Let us look at some words. Ego. Ego has only three letters, but it has two sounds. E, go. So, how many syllables are there in the word ego? Yes, two syllables. Now, if you look at bright, even though there are six letters, B-R-I-G-H-T, there is only one sound, bright. So, how many syllables are there in the word bright? Yes, only one syllable. Ego has two syllables. Bright has one syllable. Now the word E-D-U-C-A-T-I-O-N, education. How many syllables does it have? E-D-U-C-A-T-I-O-N. Yes, it has four syllables. Now, S-P-R-I-N-G, spring. How many syllables? That's right, one syllable. Now, how many syllables does the next word have? Recapitulation. Yes, it has six syllables. Similarly, design has two syllables. You can't say design. Sign is one syllable only. Bright is also one syllable only. So how many syllables are there in design? Yes, two syllables. Now, for your homework for today, you must write any five words with one syllable, like door, chair, bag, etc. Then any five words with two syllables, people, garden, parents, etc. Then any five words with three syllables. Similarly, any five words with four or more syllables. So, totally, you must write 20 words. Thank you.